Timothy Ray Brown had been cured of AIDS. That's right. In 2007, he was suffering from both leukemia and HIV, and he got a bone marrow stem cell transplant from a man who just happened to be immune to HIV, to AIDS. This is probably because of all the various plagues in medieval Europe, like the bubonic plague and smallpox, etc., etc. It has rendered 1% of the Caucasian population immune to the HIV virus that causes AIDS. So this is just one more reason for them not to do stem cell research. AIDS brings in billions and billions and billions. Did I mention billions of dollars a year? It's very profitable. So, hey, don't go looking for a cure anytime soon.